Sebentar dulu kita beli gun oil.
Hello. Just what is your biggest?
Howdy, partner.
Wait a minute. Is that who I think it is? Been a long time. So, what are you aiming for today? I am, mister. You look like you've been on whiskey, no stew. You all right?
I've been better, but I'm okay.
All right, well, let me know what you need.
Duh, duit kita mana? Kita nggak ada duit, cok. Duit cok, nol mantap lah. Kapan hilang duit kita? Dats, merampok dulu kita dats.
So good of you to join us.
What's going on?
Rebellion. The smell of cordite and integrity.
It is a beautiful thing.
What are y'all doing?
An eye for an eye.
We didn't start this, Arthur. They did.
We? This ain't our fault.
It surely is.
Whatever it is you're planning, it ain't a good idea. They want you to fight.
Nobody will be killed.
We're just gonna trap a few of them in the valley, disarm them, tar and feather them, and remind them to leave these boys alone.
You have energy for pranks?
Come on, Arthur. Just tweaking Uncle Sam's nose a little. I need you to help me.
Besides, it's perfect. People will see these boys. They won't notice us, and they'll think we're gone. Everyone will blame everything on the Indian problem, and we'll disappear up the river. But first, we need to trap them in this pass. Help me dynamite up these trees.
So, you're using them?
No, sir. No. Never. It is mutually beneficial to draw attention to one problem and a veil over another.
These are good people, but their situation is real complex. We ain't helping them.
Sure we are. Come on, let's get this done. Okay. Hurry, Arthur. I'll plant the dynamite, you run the wire.
We'll keep lookout from up here.
Mana kita?
I sent for some of that dynamite. You and Bill commandeered in Van Horn. Good work with that, by the way.
Bill played drunk.
The perfect man for the job.
tambahnya aja kabelnya.
So, we finally got to see Colm Haynes. Yeah. After all those years, hard to believe. Oh, but it was worth the wait. See, we're tying up the loose ends, Orson. One by one.
One by one. Bisa dinamit ditempel gitu aja. Pasang tol.
I think that should do it. Come on now, quick. Get back up here.
Okay, let's go, Arthur.
Follow that. That's follow up.
I think I see some movement in the distance.
Come on, that.
Quick now, Arthur. Everyone into position.
Posisi kita di mana? Oh, di sini.
My spotter will let us know when they're near. They're coming now. Hot damn. Patrol's a lot larger than we thought it was gonna be.
Don't worry. That's a good thing.
Okay, that's the signal. Here they come. Stay low and quiet.
You sure you don't want me to man that plunger, Arthur?
No, I got it.
Oh, remove the weight of the world from your shoulders for a minute. Like I said, we're just going to give them a bit of a scare.
There they are. Looks like more than we thought.
It's fine. We're only here to talk and administer a little good old-fashioned humiliation. You're owed that, son, at the very least.
Wait for my lead, men.
Everyone just stay calm. We've got the upper hand here. Okay, they've passed the first charge.
Put your hands up! You're surrounded! Nobody need get hurt. Your humiliation of us has gone on quite enough.
This ain't a good idea.
Put down your guns.
You are making a mistake, boy.
No. You're making a mistake. Put your hands up, soldier. Take a little humiliation and leave these fine folks alone.
Who are you?
A concerned citizen.
Is that so?
What now?
We should move.
No, not quite yet. Soldier, you and your friends gonna tuck tail and run off? Run!
Excuse me?
I'm getting bored of this.
Your friends fired first, soldier!
The father won't be happy.
Watch your goddamn mouth. All of you, take what you can. and then we move out.
Move now. We have to move now.
Search these men quick. Then we move.
Perpoket. Oh, kita bisa dapat duit jualan.
This is crazy.
Why aren't we getting out of here?
They might have information on them that'll help our friends with their cause.
Anything my father can use to strengthen our case.
I ain't sure much is gonna strengthen your case after this.
Gun oil. Itu dia kita cari.
It's done now.
That's so be it. You try talking.
Find anything?
Yes. Some poor fool from New Jersey. These boys ain't the problem. They're only kids.
Keep looking.
What?
Everyone!
Sending riders from the fort we need to leave.
But where's Peta? Was he killed? He's alive.
Well, that went just about according to plan.
I'm trying. I'm trying, Arthur, with everything I have, and I will keep trying, and you'll keep doubting me, and we'll keep failing.
It ain't like that, Dutch. Look at me. Look at me! I'm worried about folk.
I know.
We should go.
Where's Eagle Pass?
Run, son! Run!
Come on!
This area is gonna be crawling with soldiers in a few minutes. We gotta leave. Now!
What about Eagle Pass?
We gotta go, Arthur. Come on!
Okay.
We need to ride hard. Stay with me. Sell them a little snake oil.
You think?
It's all up.
Get out of here! Yeah.
Let's see if we can lose them down here.
Thank you.
banyak.
Well, Parker.
Put your hands up! I said put your damn hands up!
Okay. Okay. Follow my lead. I got a plan. This is a good one. Hello, officers!
You keep them hands up and come here. Put your hands up!
Hello, Captain.
Keep your hands up and come here. Come here.
We can't do that. Your man. Those men they killed. They were good men. You're fighting nature,
Captain. Get over here.
Elton.
Ask my friend here. My whole life, I tried to fight change. It's a waste. I see that. Now, it's a waste. You can't fight nature, Captain. You can't fight change. You can't fight.
What we need. Oh, we just escaped from chaos. Eagle Flies must have been taken.
Taken or killed.
Well, we can't go find out.
No, not now.
Charles, we'll send him. Where is
he? He's probably back at camp.
Let's split up. I'll go tell him. You rest up, then go meet him up at the reservation. We are gonna make it, brother. I can feel it. Faith, Arthur. Have faith.
Sedih kali Arthur. kita makan natur. Indian. Reservation.